give God any credit. Truth says as long as the prophet said it, it's good enough for the church to be fed in. There's 4,000 different interpretations. We disagree from Genesis to Revelations. We need to get to the core of the situation and stop preaching about same-sex relations. The chapel says it's non-profit. Except if the prophet wants a bins, he goes in classes. Growing up, birth was never topic. My daddy never had bread up in his pocket. And my tax dollars only teach abstinence. To half the girls I grew up with got pregnant. Instead the scholarships, they got guarantees. Instead of chasing their dreams, they're chasing marriages. So when Martin Luther King had the vision. So this must be a blind generation. It seems that we've become a nation manipulated by the congregation. And we will never find racial unity unless we find equal opportunity. I will never ask for immunity, 'cause I was born and raised in a Caucasian community. The less fortunate power by their desires for this poison, the left cracked in everyone. They are the kings of the underprivileged kingdom, and there's a phantom epidemic in our nation. And this phantom epidemic sets you priority over shaping generations. And what about the media? Quit believing every single thing they feed in you. If you want political agenda, swayed by political vendettas, oh, rely you just the son of illegitimate. Every one of you's got your vices, but the crisis that provoked me to write this is I know the good I should do, but I always do the opposite, so I should be the last to speak. I should be the last to speak. But I should be the last to speak. I should be the last to, well, I should be the last to. I should be the last to speak. I should be the last to speak. Well, I should be the last to speak. Oh, well, I should be the last to. I should be the last.